I get a lot of experience about both soft skill and hard skill, and especially about the critical thinking skill, like how to think deeply about doing the experiment, how to present and analyze the data, yes, through the real experiment and attend some training program. I would like to say special thanks to the UN Technology Bank, TWAS, ICGEB, for these incredible opportunities. I highly recommend this program to the other students, especially the Cambodian students.